Chris Wright, aka Flight 23.
Charles Little, aka AR-15.
Marcus Johnson, aka Cleveland's Finest.
And we are Dayton's Flight Club.
The Dayton Flight Club, also known as Team 40 for the 40-inch verticals of its members, is a unique subset of the Dayton Flyers basketball team. The three members, Charles Little, Marcus Johnson, and Chris Wright, all have one thing in common, major ups.
One of the things we saw in that group was great length, great athletic ability, great quickness, and for the first time in a long time around here, guys that can play above the rim.
Marcus is a freak athlete, and I'm still seeing things out of Charles that I never thought I would see. He has a repertoire of a lot of things, you know, get off the ground pretty hot.
Me, Chris, and Charles came up with it over the summer. It's basically, you know, the Dayton Flyers, you know, high flyers, you know, the guys who can dunk and, you know, do all the special stuff.
We really call it Team 40 because if you got a 40-inch vert, you know, you're gonna be in Team 40, and it's good to be part of an elite team.
It's pretty much your standard club, complete with secret handshake and all. But as far as prerequisites for joining, there's just one basic rule of Flight Club.
You just gotta dunk on people on a consistent basis. We don't like finger rollers. Like, people want to shoot layups, high glass. People, they're just not welcome. We just don't need them in our group. Devin's, he's a pending member.
We need to see Devin dunk on somebody first before we can officially name him.
B-Rob has a 40, but he's a jump shooter. You know, he only has one career dunk, so I mean, we really can't let him in right now.
I could have been a part of that club, but, you know, I put in a lot of minutes here. You know, I'm not as athletic as Chris or Charles or Marcus.
Few can match the Flight Club's athleticism, and their high-flying dunks have been electrifying the Dayton faithful all season. But they're far from one-dimensional players.
These guys have been able to use that athletic ability and put it into making an impact in games, be it on the offensive glass, defensive glass, block shots, you know, running in transition, all those things.
It's not just hype or just a fun thing, you know, they're actually producing and they're getting things done.
I take a lot of pride in those little things like hustle plays, defensive rebound, offensive rebound, those things, you know, help a lot.
The Flight Club has helped the Flyers match their best start in school history. And in the process, they've added a little style to the team's substance.
Because of the Flight Club that we have now, there is a more exciting aspect to the games.
We all know that the crowd loves it and whatnot, so we just try to go out there and any chance we get, you know, you got to hammer it.
When you come into the lane, just get out the way, because it's like our personal runway. So just be careful.